So first, shave from the corner of the eye to this whisker nodule.
Okay.
To the whisker nodule down there. Shave that this direction. Do the eyebrows. He gets short eyebrows. And then comb. Northeast, northwest. Flat bottom. So your line straight up and then come in back here to blend it. Every time you comb, comb the right direction. Then I just connected that little hanging down here. So I'm making a U. You try to scissor from the bottom up, although it's hard to do it on camera. So after you do that, then 40 length. Just a dab to give it a little pouty bottom lip. Then you get your thinners. There. Gotta fix this one. Asian fusion and everything of that sort is supposed to be cartoony. So it's supposed to be really, really defined lines. It's not blended. If you look up how to draw cute things when it comes to like drawing styles, realistic is a no-no. So that's the same thing that Asian fusion is. We're trying to make them look like stuffed animals. Now, what I'm doing here is just the stuff that hangs down, I'm rounding it up by thinning it out. If you thin just completely like this with your scissors horizontal, what you're going to do is you're going to make a line like that. So, you want to try and keep your scissors up and down. You're thinning across, but you're doing it up and down. I like it, how cute he's getting. He's like, whatever. I'm ready to play. And what I'm doing here is looking from the side. Anything that goes in that shape. Keep squishing it, I guess. Asian fusion. And then after you do all of that, on schnauzers they usually have this heavy line right there, so I kind of pull it forward a little. And thin it. Just that corner. Again, scissors facing up. You can go back and fold your line a little more. Adorable schnauzer. Short and clean. Say cheese. Oh, I love you guys.